From the beginning, it was Mr. Sinwar, sitting in a tunnel somewhere in Gaza, who's been the decision maker. Always has been. The message still has to get back to him for him to approve or disapprove. So, in essence, the mechanism here, the discussions, the negotiations, are going to follow a very similar sort of path and a similar process that they have in the past.
ממשיכים להילחם בעזה, מתמרנים ברפיח, חאן יונס, מרכז הרצועה ותוקפים בכל מקום. עד כה חיסלנו למעלה מ-17,000 מחבלים.